as we've said from the beginning, we want to see the Egyptian people have what they fought for, which is a free, fair, democratic, transparent system of governance that represents the will of the people, a parliament so elected, a president so elected. So those are the standards that they want, those are the standards that the international community wants, so we are trying to get a better handle with the Egyptians on how that is going to move forward based on this court decision. Let me just take this opportunity to say that we are also concerned by the decision with regard to the reinstitution of some powers that seem to allow the authorities broad ability to detain people during this election period. So this is, you know, just a little while after the lifting of the emergency law that we all wanted.